Let's talk about grounded theory, one of the most widely used methodologies in qualitative research today. The concepts of grounded theory can feel complicated to wrap your head around, so we'll break it down into simple terms. Grounded theory is a qualitative research method that enables you to derive new theories based on the iterative collection and analysis of real-world data. Grounded theory is different from other research approaches where you might come up with a hypothesis and then try to prove or disprove it. For example, a non-grounded theory approach to research is one where you might come up with a hypothesis theory, such as all children want to learn, and then you collect data to see whether or not the theory holds true. That would not be grounded theory. Instead, with grounded theory, you first collect and analyze data and then derive theory from the data itself. So you might go out and collect data, interview children and parents, and from the data, you will derive your theory. Another thing that grounded theory is that it is not a process where you collect data, analyze data, and then derive your theory in distinct steps. Instead, it is a process where you collect data and analyze it in an iterative manner, and from that, you derive your theory. So with grounded theory, your theories are derived from real-world data, and data collection and analysis occur iteratively. So when should you use grounded theory? You should consider using grounded theory when there's no existing theory that offers an explanation for a phenomena you're studying, or if there is an existing theory, but it's potentially incomplete because the data used to derive that theory wasn't collected from the same group of participants that you plan on researching. Let's go through a high-level overview of the grounded theory process. So there are two fundamental concepts to understand in grounded theory. The first one is that data collection and analysis are cyclical. You don't just collect data once, analyze, and then determine your conclusion. You continuously collect and analyze data in a cycle. The second concept is that you start with raw data, such as transcripts, and then you turn that into a theory grounded in your data. Every time you do a round of data collection and analysis, your data takes a step closer towards becoming a theory. The data collection process in grounded theory is called theoretical sampling. You recruit a small group of people to begin with, but plan to recruit more later. You interview people and get those audio files transcribed, then begin your analysis. The first step in analysis is called open coding, and that's when you break up your transcripts into individual excerpts. From those excerpts, you then group them together into codes. Once you do that, then you go back into the field and collect more data. So you're doing more theoretical sampling, and after you collect that data, you'll see how this new data compares with your codes so far. Your new data might contradict your codes or give you more details on the codes that you have. As you continuously do more rounds of data collection, your codes and groupings will change. Eventually, you'll take those codes and group them together in a step called axial coding. Think of it like finding the axes that connect codes together. After grouping codes into categories, go and collect more data. Continue refining those codes and categories even more. Once you have a set of categories, you'll then define one more core category which ties all these categories together in a step called selective coding. This core category from selective coding connects all your codes together and becomes the basis for your final theory. Grounded theory is a process where data collection and analysis happen in a cycle. And with every cycle, your raw data takes a step closer towards becoming your final grounded theory. Thank you for watching our grounded theory video. Our goal at Delve is to help you express your research findings and hone your analytical research skills through articles, resources, free online courses, and videos like this, so that when you're ready to plan your qualitative study, code your data, or write your research report, check out Delve's qualitative coding solution so that you can take your research insights from observation to final research report.